So when we arrived at Down House, we were given a very warm welcome.
We've been made so welcome here.
Down House has just enabled me to combine family life and my career in a really effective way that works for me.
I think as an overseas parent, the most important for us is like Down House is like a home for her, for Sophia.
Everybody knew our names. I was just blown away. We were blown away by the personal touch and the attention to detail.
We went to some events in London, which were pure social events, and we got to come to some events with Emily as well. Really lovely, felt really, really welcome.
The first night when she joined Down House, the house mistress, AGN house mistress, threw her a welcome party, and I think that means a lot to her.
We were welcomed in for a morning chapel to welcome all the new girls, which was lovely. And, you know, you felt really part of it.
It was very memorable, and because I joined a bit later than everyone, so it was very welcoming and it made me feel just like another home in UK.
I have like my schoolwork and I'm very organised at school, and I set aside time for when I come home to spend it with my mum. And it's really fun because it means we get to just focus on like having fun.
As you can imagine, I was quite nervous when joining secondary school, but there was nothing to worry about. Everyone was so welcoming.
I'm so lucky to be able to get out and do what I love and go competing and take it seriously. So yeah, it's so nice to have that flexibility.
There was so much effort to make us feel at home and comfortable, and there was a note by your
bed. A small postcard by my bed. It just felt like a home away from home. There were so many small things, and it just, you know, made me feel special.